Math Dad here with Science Mom, ready for challenge problem number 11. It's another geometric subdivision problem.
All right.
In this case, we have an equilateral triangle, and we put an upside down triangle inside it, point down, and we repeat this process over and over, getting a sequence of triangles kind of spiraling or inwards.
Mm-hmm.
And then in the end, we shade all of the point down triangles.
And the question is, what portion is shaded?
What portion is shaded is exactly the right question. If you're watching this at home, please pause right now and give the problem a try. I'm going to put 2 minutes on the clock. Go.
All right. So, so this triangle is divided up into four sections. And then this one is divided up into four sections as well, and 3/4 of the 1/4 are shaded. But if I'm trying to add up the series, that's going to be a pain and take a while. There ought to be a faster way to do it, but I'm not entirely sure what. These three would combine to fill up this space. And then, you know, possibly the ones inside would combine to fill up this space, but I still don't see that that's super useful unless those would add up to make one of these. No, they can't add up to make one of those.
Start over.
All right. Okay, so for certain, my solution is going to be smaller than 1/4, because there's, you know, that whole thing's not shaded. Smaller than 1/4. That looks like smaller than 1/9, because I didn't draw it well. How much time? 27 seconds! All right, I think I'm stumped.
And time.
Oh, I like that alarm way better than the loud one.
That is a better alarm. Okay, in order to do this one, it would be useful to ignore the entire inner part, but notice that that inner part is mm-hmm. just a copy of the big picture, just scaled mm-hmm. down. Okay, so I'm going to subdivide each of these other three big triangles, and that creates 15 triangles of the same size in the outermost region. Out of those 15, how many of them were shaded?
Three
out of 15 were shaded.
One fifth.
So 1/5 of the outermost is shaded.
And then this pattern is going to repeat all the way in, so it's 1/5. Each one going to infinity.
That's correct. We could chop the next region up into smaller triangles mm-hmm. and use the exact same argument. 1/5 of each of these triangular bands will be shaded. So the answer is 1/5.
Cool.